it will give us 99.99% sure shot rate. So it's a very, very important and it's a very, very profitable strategy for a strong trendy market. Just we have to select a strong trendy market. Hello traders, welcome back to my channel. Today I will explain one important strategy of trendy market. It's a very, very important strategy of trendy market. So in a trendy market, we see, so trendy market, that means I'm drawing first, this type of strong trendy market, market goes up and some sellers enter in the market, it's a pullback. After this pullback, market again goes up. So again, we see this type of pullback. Again goes up. It's a strong trendy market. It's not a sideway market or ranging market like this type of. So I'm talking about the trendy market. So this market, it's a sideway market and it's a strong trendy market. So first of all, we have to select a strong trendy market like this type of market. Market start from here. It's a strong buyer's entry point level. Buyers enter from here and market goes up. It's a pullback. Some sellers enter in the market here to here. After this pullback, market again started going up. So again, we see pullback here to here. So after this pullback, market again goes up. So we have to select first this type of strong trendy market. It's may uptrend or it's my downtrend, like this type of downtrend market. So this one, uptrend or downtrend market, it's not a big issue. Just we have to select a strong trendy market. So after this type of trendy market, after select this type of trendy market, we have to search a candle. Which candle? I'm drawing here. In an uptrend market, when we see market started to going up very strongly, it's a pullback here to here, it's a pullback here to here. So after pullback from a support level, when we see market again started to going up, and if we see this type of candle, this one, Marubozu or Marubozu type candle, or any strong candle after this pullback. Sometimes we see this type of candle below wicks here, below here, or Marubozu candle or Marubozu type candle. So this type of strong candle, the main thing is when market started to going up very strongly after pullback, in this pullback market may create sometimes one candle, sometimes two candles, sometimes three candles, not more than three candles. So after three candles or after one candles or after two candles, when we see this type of candle formed here from a support point, and after this type of candles, just we have to search the, is there any strong SNR level or seller's entry point level or stream level or not? If we see there is no level here, so we can place a trade to the upward direction. It will give us 99.99% sure shot trade. So in a downtrend market, when market started to falling down. So some buyers entered in the market here to here and here to here. It's a pullback. So in this pullback, after this pullback, if we see this type of Marubozu candle or this type of candle that have upper wicks and lower wicks, both side wicks, or if we see market create this type of candle that have upper wicks. So from a resistance level, market start from here, some buyers enter in the market, turn the market here to here. So when we see market came to a resistance level, and from this resistance level, we see this type of candle market form to the downward direction. So after this candle, just we have to see, is there any support, strong support level or not? So if we see market create this candle, and if we see there is a strong support level here, buyer's entry point level here, strong buyer's entry point level here, we don't place our trade to the downward direction. But if we see market is strongly falling down, some buyer center in the market, and it turn the market here to here, it's a resistance level. From this resistance level, any of these candles form, and there is no level here, so we can easily place an order to the downward direction for 1 minute. If the market is 1 minute market or 1 minute chart. So now I'm drawing by candles, then it will be more clear. So when market, suppose it's a strong buyer's entry point level, from a buyer's entry point level, market started to going up like this, up, up, up. So in an uptrend, strong trendy market, strong uptrend market, we see pullback, this type of pullback, one or two candles or sometimes three candles market create, after that market goes up. So if we see after this type of pullback, this candle, this candle, or this type of candle, upper wicks and lower wicks, or sometimes Marubozu candle, from a support point, from a support point or a strong SNR level. So now we have to search, is there any resistance level here or not? That means it's a strong seller's entry point level, it may extreme level. That means sellers entered in the market from this level again and again, again and again. So if we see there is no level here, now we can easily place an order from here to the upward direction. It will give us winning trade, and it 99.99% sure shot trade. So when again market goes up, up, it's the early stage of the market. It's the second impulsive waves. And now when we see some sellers enter in the market, it's a very, very weak sellers. And after this type of pullback, if we see this type of candle, Marubozu candle, sometimes market may create only one candle, after that market goes up. Now we have to search, is there any level or not? If we see there is no strong SNR level or seller's entry point level, it will turn the market to the upward direction. After this candle, we can easily place an order to the upward direction for 1 minute, because it's a 1 minute chart. So you have to place for 1 minute trade. If this chart, 1 minute chart, if 5 minute chart, we have to place a trade for 5 minute trade to the upward direction, because we have to place our trade only for one candle. If this candle 1 minute candle, then we have to place our trade 1 minute. If this candle 2 minute candle, we have to place our trade for 2 minutes. And if this candle 5 minute candle, we have to place our trade for 5 minutes. So same thing here also. It's a very, very sure shot trade. So when we see market started to falling down like this, from a seller's entry point area, seller's area here, market falling down, down, strongly falling down, and we see one or two bullish candle. After that, it's a pullback. If we see market start from here, buyers came to a resistance level, and after came back to this resistance level, from this resistance level, we see this type of Marubozu candle. So immediately we have to search, is there any level or not, buyer's entry point level. If we see there is a strong buyer's entry point level here, we don't place or trade to the downward direction. Just if we see there is no level here, so we can easily place an order from here to the downward direction. It will give us winning trade, and it must 99.99% sure shot trade. Just we have to select a strong trendy market. So after this type of situation, if we see market again fall down after one or two bullish candle, after one candle suppose here, so we see this type of candle again. It have upper wicks and lower wicks. So after this candle, we can easily place an order for 1 minute to the downward direction. If we see there is no strong buyer's entry point level, buyer's area here, it will also give us 99.99% sure shot trade. So it's a very, very important, and it's a very, very profitable strategy for a strong trendy market. Just we have to select a strong trendy market, and we can, if we can see this type of candle, if we can get this type of candle after pullback, this type of strong candle, it will turn the market to the downward direction in a downtrend market, and it will turn the market to the upward direction to the in the uptrend market. So it will give us 99.99% sure shot trade. So this is all about for today's strategy. So if anybody want to learn price action, volume analysis, strong money management system, volume signals, so many sure shot strategy, and if anybody want to be a consistently profitable trader, contact me by Telegram at @TRUSTEDBNRY, WhatsApp +88017417789 86, and direct call +88018300939926. So thanks for watching my videos.